LeBron James just tweeted out, quote, "What tears? I didn't see one. Man, knock it off. That boy ate some lemon heads before walking into court. Good gracious, where's your humanity?" Hakeem Jefferies, the head of the House Democratic Caucus, tweeted, "Lock up Kyle Rittenhouse and throw away the key. Do you know anything about law, about criminal law, anything at all? Have you bothered to look into it even a little? Have you followed the trial at all before you decided to make a public comment from that post? Disgusting, dishonest." And the natural product of what happens when the false ideological social justice crew meets actual fact-based courtroom justice, where truth and fairness still matter.
That was Megyn Kelly there ripping into the social justice crew who have publicly condemned Kyle Rittenhouse despite the trial still continuing. The Megyn Kelly Show podcast host blasted the likes of LeBron James and Democrat Hakeem Jefferies, who have tweeted their thoughts on Kyle Rittenhouse. 18-year-old Kyle Rittenhouse is currently in the midst of his high-profile murder trial. He stands accused of killing two people and injuring another at a protest last August in Kenosha, Wisconsin. Mr. Rittenhouse has pleaded not guilty, claiming he acted in self-defense. On Wednesday, while testifying on the stand, Kyle broke down in tears, struggling to speak, with the judge declaring the court would have to take a break so he could collect himself. But NBA star LeBron James didn't believe his tears. He tweeted, "What tears? I didn't see one. Man, knock it off. The boy ate some lemon heads before walking into court." Democrat leader Hakeem Jefferies tweeted, "Lock up Kyle Rittenhouse and throw away the key." Ms. Kelly blasted the two for the way they weighed in on the trial. She said, "Do you know anything about law, about criminal law, anything at all? Have you bothered to look into it, even a little? Have you followed the trial at all before you decided to make a public comment from that post? Disgusting, dishonest, and the natural product of what happens when the false ideological social justice crew meets actual fact-based courtroom justice where truth and fairness still matter."